Welcome back. Lost a bunch of footage last time. Probably for the best though, because it was all really bad footage of me and failing at this game to the highest degree. You guys know what I'm talking about. You guys know exactly what I'm talking about, because I do it constantly. Please die, please. Don't get that heart. No! I hate you, Super Star Wars. Super Star Wars. You're not my favorite game, not even close. Super difficult name. Super Star Wars. I hate you. You caused me so much pain. This part especially caused me a lot of pain. But I figured it out, finally. I had to get stomped, you little bitch. Just gotta get to the farthest back you can. Then take a little trip. Cause it's Super Star Wars. It's really, really dumb. Super Star Wars. It's not very fun. Cause it's Super Star Wars. It's kind of a bitch. Super Star Wars. This guy's a prick. He doesn't die unless you shoot times. Most of enemies react like this sometimes. The spikes especially are a bitch. No! Oh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. This is a bitch. Bitch. I hate this. At least I'm not dying though. When I played the first time. God. Oh my god. What? 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 Why? Ah! And then you send me all the way back here? I think I figured it out. I think I finally figured out how to play this game correctly without being retarded. I mean, not retarded. Not failing epically, because you know, retarded is... Never mind. Luke is still a dumbass, no matter how I play the game. You guys are probably gonna post in the comments like, you just gotta do this! And then I'm like, but I tried that, but it didn't work. You guys are gonna be like, you just suck at the game. You just suck at video games. And you're like, I don't suck at video games. I'm just not having a good time playing this fucking game. I mean, it's even worse. You guys are patronizing me about how much I suck at this game. You guys understand that. I have a lot of fun playing this game sometimes, and other times it's like it's not fun at all. Like when I play the one part, that one part with the boss, and then I die instantly because of sand. I got a thermal detonator. When can I use that? Oh god, he's coming. He's coming for me. But I'm ready. I'm ready for him. Bless him up. Am I gonna kill him anytime soon? There we go. God damn. Ceiling. No! I hate you! Instant death floors! Yeah, I'm gonna die. This thing's gonna kill me. Yep, there it is. There it is! There it is! I hate you. You're so cheap with the way you kill me. Fuck you. Droid, you're a carrier droid. Why are you killing me? How come I'm fighting Jawas? I should be fighting Jawas. They bought the droids from the Jawas. What is this? Come on, Star Wars, be consistent! No! Ah! I cannot stand this stupid freaking lava stuff. It's sand, right? It's not lava. Is it friggin' magma or whatever? Oh my god, this stupid thing is gonna drive me crazy. Like, why do I die instantly when I freaking touch it? If it's lava, I understand. Freaking sand, then why am I dying? How come I got... Like, okay, whatever. This game's dumb. This game doesn't care. It's like, whatever, dude. I don't even give a crap. Stupid, you're way out of this one. And I'm like, oh, that doesn't even make sense. The game's like, it don't make sense. And I'm like, yes, I do make sense. I'm personally, it's stupid. That's who you are. You still don't want to play the game. Stupid. And I'm like, it doesn't even make sense. And I'm like, you guys, dumb idiot. You're like, stupid. I'm like, what? And that's how the game goes. I want to turn around like that, like I do. Every time I do this, like, sharp turnaround. Oh, fuck! Luke, what are you doing? What are you doing, you stupid idiot? What are you sliding into it for? No! God! And I don't even get the sand. I don't even get to keep the flame. If I got to keep the flame, I would understand. I'd be like, yes, this makes sense. Because I didn't explode. I just died. I didn't. Game over, I died. So why is it that I don't get to keep the flame even though I'm surviving? So after I keep the flame, I hate this game. It's so annoying because of how unfair it is. Like hard it is. How come I can't shoot that thing unless it's fucking not open? I'm explaining that. Why is it that I fucking take so much damage by those blue balls? God, it's so fucking accurate. Can't fucking avoid digging this much damage. Wow, you're just lining the shots up that perfectly, game. No, 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 God! Okay. Yeah, I think this is fucking lava or fire or something because of how it's acting, and I jump on it.